the second week of the Giro d'Italia. You had a very long day yesterday.
Yeah, really long, but it passed easy. Just a bit rain, but the peloton was going easy, so it passed quickly. Also, if it was 250 Ks, maybe it's longer today for us, because also it's a really short stage, but for sure they will do it full gas all the day.
I want to talk just a second about the saddle, because I know you've chosen a new saddle this year. Can you tell me why you chose the chicane? Yeah,
choose that one because it's the right way to sit in the center, I think, and you don't move in front and behind. You when you find your position, you find your right angle, you can sit really comfortable and you don't feel pain anywhere, you don't feel pressure, and you can do also many kilometers without problems. It's the smaller size, I think, and I'm very good with this one.
How about the TTS, the saddle on your Shiv?
TT bike?
Yeah.
That's very good. I think it's the best saddle for the time trial bike. Okay, it's short and it's flat for the rules, but then it's perfect for time trial bike because you can go really in front and you can stay also just on the last 2 centimeter sitting, but also for a long time trial, also for 50 Ks, and it's a soft enough in that point to keep in that position, and I feel really good with this.
It's the hardest thing for a cyclist to change, I think, huh? Because you spend so many hours, so many years on one saddle.
Yes, they're really difficult, especially because when you change it, it changes also the position. You may be with one saddle, you take the measurement, but your body sit a bit more in front or more behind, and so just about your feeling on the bike. So for that also, it's really hard to change. And for this year, in 1 week, I found my position. It was perfect.
Well, you've got a big week coming ahead.